Well, we do have a cold front coming, and we've been talking about it. Now, our dominant feature lately has been a high-pressure ridge to the east of us with clockwise circulation. So we've been feeding the moisture in from the east. It's been coming in middle coast and then rolling up into the lower hill country area. Now, tomorrow, we could see our high shift a little bit. If it does, we may see some showers in Brazos Valley coming in pretty close to us from the south and southwest. It won't amount to too much. The thing that's kind of got my attention right now, the jet stream on the east side of this low and trough is very strong. And now oftentimes that means we'll see the low itself kick far to the north, which takes some of the energy away. But two things can happen. Coming down behind it then would be more cold air out of British Columbia and Alberta. Also, as it moves closer, we're going to have to watch and see if we spin any lows out ahead of it, because that would be a dynamic little system for some pretty good thunderstorm and rain shower activity. So we've got some activity to go. I thought the front would probably come through us between about 10 and 2 on Thursday morning, but we'll get into precipitation out ahead of it. Temperatures have been dropping now, generally in the 70s, a few low 80s. Overnight tonight, generally in the 60s, one or two right around 70. Winds have been coming still from the east at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. So we're going to go 66 tomorrow to start, 92 big number. I put in 20% late night. We'll be increasing clouds and winds tomorrow as we tighten the pressure gradient. Now we'll get into rain here. This is where we'll have to watch for disturbances kicking out ahead of that trough, because that could give us some thunderstorm activity. Otherwise it would be rain, and we'll go with a stronger southerly wind. Temperatures held down by clouds and showers. Here we'll run that front again as it moves across 10 until 2. My thoughts at this point in time, we'll go with some rain shower and thunderstorm activity. Now we'll get a good round of showers, but it'll start to taper off, and then I think we'll run cool here. We may have a little morning precipitation on Friday, but then we'll cool down, clear up as we get into the weekend. So I think we ought to meet under the big tree and have a picnic. We'll be back after the break.